Hi, today we will do another test for this DJI Mavic Pro Alpha Y. We will use a second remote control. This remote control, we already installed this RGTech antenna, and we will see the range test, see the performance. We also will test a normal mode and a sport mode as well. We see how far this aircraft can go. So now we have a 15 satellite. Battery 100%. And ready to take off. We do a normal mode. So we record, take off. Okay, so far stable. So this morning, no winds. I hope we can get a good performance for this range. Because yesterday quite strong winds. So far the live view and the signal working very well. So now 1000 meter. And the live view and the RC signal still really strong. Battery 87%. Still working very well. 1007, battery 85%. Altitude at the moment we remain 100 meter. So now approaching 2000. Still ongoing. So now it's 2003. Battery 79%. So now it's 3000. Battery 75%. So far the signal and the live view still working really well. So 3008, battery 70%. Now approaching 4000, battery 68%. We wait until that the DJI probe us return to the home. So now the RC 3 signal and live view 1 signal. also 4,004. So getting weak the signal.
No signal.
So low signal now. Approaching about 4,007. So we are waiting the aircraft returning home. So far, still don't have any information for this live view yet. So totally lost signal and we didn't see any information yet. Okay, so now it's returning home. So we still got 3,000 over meter, battery 53%. So far so good, this Agitech antenna working very well. It still can go further more, but because of the battery, not enough that lifetime. So we need to returning home. We lower down some more. So we are waiting for the aircraft returning home. We still got 1,008. Battery still got 45%. I don't want to skip this DJI promptly return to the home because last time I do skip it and the last I lost my Mavic Pro. So I will not recommend you skip this DJI when DJI prompt you return to the home. So we still got about 1,005. Almost reached to the home point. So far so good. The reason why I use two RC to test, because this RC actually is my last Mavic Pro. I lost the aircraft, but I still got this remote control and extra two battery. So now I brought another Mavic Pro Alpha Y with a 5 more combo, come with 3 battery, and now we totally have a 5 battery and with 2 remote control. So about 900 over meter. I think today is a good day for the rain dash because no winds. If we fly later on, maybe we'll get more strong winds. So after this, I will do a test for this spot mode. We're returning home and replaced another battery. So now we still got 36% battery. We still got about 500 meter reach to the home point. And I can see my home point already now. So it's reached to the home point already. I also can hear the sound already. So now landing. And we also see that landing position today accurate or not. Well, so far so good, the landing point and the takeoff point, very perfect.